Alrighty, alrighty, so what's going on everybody, this is SkyClan here, so today we're going to continue playing Warhammer 40k Dawn of War 3. So, it's been a long time since I recorded a video, since I recorded this area, so yeah, without further ado, let's get to the game. Because, well, I cannot wait. So due to the fact that I haven't played for a long time, I kind of forget some of the abilities and control stuff, so yeah. So we're getting this stuff there. I don't know, what is that, wild power? So we're getting better? Yeah, we're getting close. So I think they are right here. Yeah, I believe. So there's not too much casualties, which is... Do not let them go. Okay, the Wi-Fi still sucks. It's a lots of fine machines. Where is he? So is he behind? So what do we need to destroy everything here? Is that what we do? Oh, we're gonna moving forward, I suppose. This isn't all that. Nah, I think this is a boss fight. Of course I'm not. I'm still alive. Coward. You just jump. Wait, what? So he's hiding behind his shoe. Where is he? Hold on, where is I'm confused. Such a coward! This guy is seriously a coward. What the hell is he doing? Why can't we just bug him? Okay, my guys are just trolling around. But this guy's doing weird. Yeah, this is cheating, but like. Oh dear. What a coward. Okay, my people is not doing any. Okay, this is. But we got his red heart castle. Okay, so we need to. Well, this is annoying. Rocket! We'll just direct spawn the HQs right there. Yep. Oh, there's a miscalculation. We need to secure our bases first. A Mac is better than any others. Take the resource point, guys. You are my expedition team, boys. We know he is here, this coward. We might want to take that point. I just make it a point.
To the boys! It's a shot! Come get me!
This is bad. What is my Mac doing? Okay, I forget to use my Mac. Okay, I see what you need to do. What are you doing? This is gonna be hard. No, wait. How do we even... Okay, I see. I see how this works. What the hell are these? Oh my gosh. I feel pretty annoyed. Actually, yes. It's okay, it's gonna be easy. All of you, do you need to work? Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. Okay. Good, good. My team. Go get them, buddy. Go get them. I see all of your plans now. We can get him quickly. This is getting us weak. He is actually weak. So harsh. So harsh. Don't ruin my beautiful plans. Yes. Oh my gosh, finally. Well, that's kind of harsh. Ooh, the last one is, the last turn is kind of, you two work for me.
Yeah. You're the boss now.
These guys, both of them are cowards.
Tell us why you went to all that trouble? Right, the big problem.
Okay, now I see how to play this game now. I know how to play this game now.
You think a clever rogue like me signed up with a dunce like Gitstopper just for laughs? Now, before I came here, I scored a load of secrets to this dumb called Glover.
Ooh, his boss is sharing his secret right now. You are the one who defeated the planet Arcaron. You see, guys, orc language are very hard to explain. Their English are terrible, even worse than me. Almost level 2. Then we'll just continue to the next mission. We'll just do like. What is Spy Master? Is this? The Gary?
I already know Kaya has devised some errand that will remove me from this war.
Not an inaccurate assessment. Kaya wants you to hunt Angelos and follow his fleet from this space. It is lucky for you that Angelos has chosen to remain on Cyprus Ultima.
And Kaya does not know this.
Follow your orders. Hunt Gabriel. My rangers will lead you to him.
Ranger, I'll come back to Ranger today, this time.
To resist Kaya's plans. That is your choice.
So let's see our actual choice later.
Words of prophecy.
Hear the words of prophecy.
Fiery skies shall light
This way, and blood shall spill over the wandering world. I think he's done there.
The spear of Cain shall call the wayfarers, and the storm prince shall
unite them all.
We shall shake the heavens.
Oh my gosh, I can't speak this. This is so weird.
Soon the wandering world will appear and bring with it the spear of Cain.
Okay, I see.
Wielding it, we'll reunite the Eldar race and rule the galaxy once more.
You guys just a bunch of Farseers who stand together. Gabriel Angel. Okay, this is okay, so who's actually leading?
I bequeath her the glorious honor of hunting down and killing Angelus. Once Maka removes this obstruction, we shall secure our future.
Okay. The Phoenix Gates. Let's see what he wants to say.
Farseer Maka, long have I watched you from afar. But now it is time for us to finally have words.
Ooh.
Jane Zar, you do me great honor. To what do I owe the notice of a Phoenix Lord?
Phoenix Lord?
I expected you to be a leader of your people. Instead, you are a petty assassin serving Kaya. I serve the craft world. And the craft world serves Kaya.
So basically, it's as of Kaya. Okay, that's the same what you say.
Models their judgment. Yet you have inspired some dissent and perhaps an ally. Kaya's own spy master plots against
him. Ooh, interesting.
Or does he just spin more deceit? If you have no spine for the game, then you do not have to play it.
Yeah, that's right.
No, I accept my task.
Then do it!
Life's fate is finally ready to let me kill Angelus. It has denied me in the past. Yes, the past.
The past.
A long story. We were allies once, briefly. He failed me, and darkness prevailed.
Ooh, harsh. That's all? Damn, that's short. Rangers. Ooh, we're going to be. So we can choose. Okay, we can choose all of them now. Okay, I see. So we will choose. We're gonna choose Jin Zar definitely. Rasmus. Do we have any more warp spider? You know what? I don't know. This is harsh. I don't know what to choose. Damn it! I don't know what to choose. Okay, I'll choose spider. I like the warp spider the most. Army doctrine, I missed two. So we definitely need. Okay, this is actually good. This is actually very good. So we need vehicles. But this is not good. Supply energy shield. Both units can count to chance. Okay, so this means. Okay, and we need. I value all kinds of troops. So that's what we can bring: Warp Spider, Jin Zar, and him, and her. And we have to bring her, of course, because that's our mission. That's the main requirement. Okay, so now from behind. Behind from the wall? So we need to fight a space marine now. My ranger, that's not ranger, no. My die Avengers.
Leon's rangers should be nearby. They can lead us to Angelos.
Just wait a moment, just. He can stop everything moving that I see. I don't know what this is, so we have to destroy it.
Farsia, this territory is wired with a network of alarm beacons. If the alarms are disabled, the enemy will trigger them to summon backup.
Stepping out!
Do you think he'll just come here? Such.
There are two communication arrays that we need to capture to pinpoint his whereabouts. However, the alarm network has slowed our progress.
We will advance carefully then, scouting for alarm consoles as we go. They cannot summon reinforcements if we destroy their consoles on approach.
Okay. You're not broke, game, you're not broke. It's just auto-saving! Good. What the hell? I think we can summon one group of
summoning shadow specters.
Just so, as I learned in the previous two games, what a status! I'm so. Really? They are firing squads. That's not exact actually. Literally not that expected. So this stealth, their anti-vehicle, okay, I see. There are going to be two.
Grand day this, a moment
2, you guys are going to scout the unit first. We're gonna wait to... Now it's back to normal. Because as the first years... I can't believe they did not see me! Search. Are they blind? Are you blind? They don't have scouts, that's good. At least. I'm so scared. So scared. How much damage you did that? Okay, guys. Okay, let's see. Okay, this is so bad. Are you kidding me? This is so weird. Damn it! Can you believe it? Oh my. You know what? We're just gonna march to the forces slowly. So my primary target, I think it's like only once there. It's like I think the alarm only triggered in one area. It would not do like the chain reaction. You know what I mean? It's like, would it? Actually, the ranger is kind of worse than us, actually. So what do they do? I don't know. So I have to teleport this. It's so weird.
Just shall aid our cause.
Squad of Ranger. Yeah, we actually, I'm gonna do the same thing, except, well.
The Ranger has answered the call.
We took shots to craft them up.
Subtly, brethren.
Yes, moving.
What do you have in mind?
This is Maka.
Okay, don't tell me. Dark Spectre is so bad. I have to admit, guys, it is so bad. It is actually worse than I thought. I accept greatly something. You know what? Yeah, this video will end here because, well, I think like. So yeah, I would like to restart the mission because I have a lot of things need. I have realized there's a lot of things need to be considered. So this video ends here. This is like just a little bit scouting perhaps, but yeah. I will continue the next video in the mission. So yeah, because I really like it's so annoying. It's like, I think I focused a lot today's episode on the orc. So I really like this is not an elder. So yeah. So do you guys, this is the end of the video. So if you enjoyed this video, click the like button. If you want to see more video on Warhammer 40k Dawn of War 3, subscribe to my channel. Besides that, if you want to see some new videos, some new content, some new games, comment in the section below. Turn back for very witches. Besides that, see you guys later. Stay healthy and also stay positive. Bye, guys.